The proposed Aquatic Facilities Master Plan is offering a future that will have Durham residents of all ages swimming in possibilities. The plan calls for 7 new facilities to be built throughout the community. That would be in addition to 3 of the city's 5 existing pools, because Long Meadow and Forest Hills pools are expected to eventually be closed. The $113.4 million price tag for the project does not include the purchase of land. The plan is expected to be voted on by the City Council at its September 5th meeting. Anyone interested in the development of more trails and green space between downtown and neighborhoods to the north and east should mark their calendars now. A visioning workshop for the Durham Beltline Trail Master Plan will be held on Wednesday, September 6th. It will take place from 4 to 7 p.m. at the Durham Armory. The goal of the plan is to turn a 2-mile stretch of historic Norfolk-Southern rail corridor into a trail that will be open to walkers and cyclists. The workshop will be an open house style meeting where participants can stop in at any time. The master planning project was funded in large part by a $222,000 grant from the U.S. Department of Transportation. For more information, visit DurhamBeltline.com. The city will continue to gather public input this fall as it updates its history of Durham's neighborhoods. The Durham Architectural Inventory was last completed in 1982. It noted over 900 structures built prior to 1940, along with a brief history of approximately 30 neighborhoods and their patterns of development. An update is needed now to add more documentation about structures and neighborhoods. 2 drop-in style workshops will be held to teach residents how to use opendurham.org to share their stories. One will be on September 14th at the South Branch of the Durham County Library from 6 to 8 p.m. and the other will be on November 16th at the East Branch of the Library from 6 to 8 p.m. For more information, visit the Planning Department's homepage on durhamnc.gov. The largest outdoor public art photography exhibit in the world is now on display in Durham until November. The fence exhibit can be seen in the block surrounding the Chapel Hill Street parking garage. It begins on West Chapel Hill Street, then goes to North Mangum, to West Parish, to Orange Street, and to Alley 26. The exhibit features almost 250 photographs from 50 photographers from around the world, including 10 triangle-based artists. Each artist submitted a series of images relating to the themes of creatures, food, home, nature, people, play, and streets. An opening ceremony will be held on September 11th at 4 p.m. on the Orange Street Mall. For more information, visit thefencedurham.com.